Well, greetings, everybody. I'm Peter Stafford Wilson, music director of your Springfield Symphony Orchestra. Thanks for tuning in today to this program. I'm here live at the John Legend Theater in downtown Springfield, where I'm just wrapping up a week with our string section. We put together a wonderful program of great hits throughout the ages for string players, the great Tchaikovsky Serenade, Grieg's from Holberg's time, Mozart's wonderful Diverimento that he wrote for the Archbishop of Salzburg, the K-136, and an extraordinary piece written by George Walker, the first African-American to win the Pulitzer Prize in music here in America, and his lyric for strings, a very touching piece that reminds us of a lot that we've been reflecting on as a society in recent months. I hope you'll take a second as you're enjoying our program to go to our website, look at all the wonderful things we have available for you. We did some marvelous education videos. We've got a number of things in the works for the future. The pandemic has taken its toll. Our musicians have been out of work for quite a while. They have their studios to fall back on, teaching, and there have been a few activities with other orchestras. But we were so glad to put together this program for our string section. While you're at our website, we hope that you'll find the Donate Now button and give to the orchestra as we're making extraordinary plans for the future. The 2021-2022 season will be my 20th anniversary as your music director, and we're going to pull out all the stops. So stay safe, enjoy the program today, and let us hear from you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
is there any more thrilling music than the Tchaikovsky Serenade for strings? The musicians and I had such a great time putting together this program for you today. 24 musicians from the orchestra. We had three rehearsals together here in the John Legend Theater, and I can't tell you how much fun we had. Well, I hope you noticed how much fun we had. It was really a great, great experience to bring this music to you, and we hope you enjoyed it. If you did, we hope you'll go back to our website, springfieldsym.org, find the Donate Now button, and support future projects. You'll be hearing later this spring from the Springfield Symphony Jazz Orchestra, and we hope to come back full throttle in the fall with a robust 2021-2022 season, my 20th as your music director. So stay tuned, stay well, get the vaccine, and we hope to see you again at the CUS in the fall. Take care. Thank you.